everyone, I am Rhea Maker Daniel, and for today's video, I will going to show you the basic skills in volleyball. Let's watch this.
This video entitled, 5 Basic Skills in Volleyball. First is serving. The players stand behind the inline and serve the ball. They attempt to drag it upon his court. His or her main object is to make it line and set in court. It is also desirable to watch direction speed as shown to hydrate the body we have. There are 2 types of serving. We have the underhand and the overhand. The second skill is spiking. Spiky attack, also known as the spiking. It is the act of slam dunking in the sport of basketball or smashing in the sport of tennis. The third skill is setting. The setting uses a second contact that nothing makes upon the main goal of setting is with the ball in the air. Such a way can be driven by a plan to the opponent's court, to the setters, coordinates the offensive movement of the team and its player, while ultimate decide which player would attack the ball. The fourth skill is blocking. Blocking is defined as deflecting the ball coming from your opponent attack hit. Blocking is a skill in volleyball and used to prevent the opponent from a successful attack hit. The last skill is receiving. During the game of volleyball, a receiving team has to receive a serve first. Afterwards, a player who has received a serve has to make an accurate pass to one of his or her teammates. Then a setter sets a ball to a hitter. Lastly, a hitter carries out a successful attack hit. Take note that there are 5 basic skills in volleyball, which is number 1, serving, 2, spiking, 3, setting, 4, blocking, last is receiving. That's all. Thank you for watching. The end.